It is my real pleasure to introduce Katham Center for Dance from Ahmedabad. Katham traces the origins of Kathak as a solo male dance to its ascension as a well-established dance form today. Since 1967, Katham has established itself as a premier conservatoire for the Kathak dance in Ahmedabad. Katham has aspired to be the medium where like-minded, artistically inclined individuals come together and set the tone for the city we live in. Its influence trickles into the culture of the city. Katham's dance company is known to have a unique style of its own technique and has made a very strong visual impact. An intelligent approach in the themes and choreography has provided a new dimension to the Kathak dance. Katham's path-breaking contribution and its choreographic skill have made a considerable impression on the dance community in India, as also on the dancers in other parts of the world. Katham has been invited by the Government of India to perform in the festivals of India, Sweden, UK, Germany, China, France, Japan, Serbia, Thailand, Indonesia, Singapore, and many other countries in the world. Madam Kumudini Lakhia is the founder of Katham. She believes in the saying, "I used to cry because I had no shoes until one day I saw a man with no legs." Padma Bhushan Srimati Kumudini Lakhia, one of the Kathak's living luminaires, is a legend known for her unparalleled technical expertise and immense artistry. A lifeline dedicated to learning, exploring, teaching, and creating has ensured her an enviable place in the history of dance. At Katham, Kathak is the very essence of who we are, how we love, and what we create. We pride ourselves on our history of creating imaginative and spectacular compositions that have been appreciated by audiences across the globe. A career in dance spanning over 70 years today, Kumudini Lakhia's name is synonym with Kathak. After a distinguished profession as a solo dancer, Kumudini Lakhia established the Katham Center for Dance in Ahmedabad, India in 1964. It was at Katham she focused her energies and vision on the development of the technique, vocabulary, and repertoire of the Kathak dance. Starting with a small group of students, whom she trained in a rigorous routine, she started doing choreography in 1973. Her endeavor was to transform the presentation of Kathak dance with innovative ways for contemporary expression. In our effort to bring in performers to sing and dance and to give them an audience at these times, that's the least we can do for them. Art Mantram has taken several projects to help the artists and performers in these pandemic times. Kalostava is one of them. We have several musicians and dancers who have taken part in this festival and enjoyed the benefits of sheer joy in that. And now we have a beautiful performance from Katham Center for Dance. Enjoy. Thank you.
da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
da da
da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da
da da da
da da da da da da
da da
da din ta
da din ta da din ta
de ta ke da ta ka thung da
ti ti ka da ti ki
thank you. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da
What a wonderful performance was that! We are so honored to have the Katham troupe to perform for us. Katham Dance Company is one of the most outstanding performing groups in the country. It seems to have a unique style and technique and has made a very strong visual impact. Katham's performing unit has produced over 80 choreographic productions. Creative innovations and an intelligent approach in the themes and choreography have provided a new dimension to the Kathak dance. Its forte is the manifestation of creative imagination and minimalist style of choreography. Thanks to Madam Kumudini and the highly trained and proficient dancers, the audience were enthralled with the experience. Lakhya's performing company has received critical acclaim and connoisseur's appreciation. She continues to lecture on creativity and performance in the dance at universities in India, USA and Europe. From the Art Mantram team and from me personally, we really thank you once again for the beautiful experience. We wish all of you a wonderful new year and hope we all can be living a better life in 2021. Thank you.
the one-page spotlight app for artists.